This video is the third in a series that explores phase changes in astronomy, looking in particular at the sublimation of carbon dioxide on Mars. The PT diagram for carbon dioxide is shown and has its own distinct characteristics. Note that very high pressures are needed to create a liquid state, about 5 times Earth's atmospheric pressure. So on Earth, we only experience carbon dioxide as a gas, which we exhale, and as a solid in the form of what is known as dry ice, which is colder than the sublimation temperature of -78.5 degrees Celsius. You can see the faint mist surrounding the dry ice as some of it is constantly sublimating to gas. Note that we can easily slide dry ice across a tabletop. Where the dry ice is in contact with the much warmer table, it sublimates more rapidly, creating a layer of carbon dioxide gas to ride on. Our principal demo in this video involves time-lapse footage of sublimation and illustrates the tremendous increase in volume that occurs when a solid becomes a gas. We place the dry ice inside a flask and put a balloon over the flask opening. We step up the video speed and over the next several minutes, we can watch the sublimating carbon dioxide as it fills up the balloon. Note that carbon dioxide has a larger density than that of air, so the balloon, which is now full of it, sinks down onto the tabletop. Identify which of the phase transitions, from the first state to the second state, shown on the carbon dioxide PT diagram, crudely describes the demonstration we have just seen. Explain your reasoning on a piece of paper. Your instructor will now stop the video. Note that the correct answer is A. For carbon dioxide, the demonstration takes place at a pressure below that of the triple point. The pressure is constant at atmospheric pressure, and we are slowly allowing the carbon dioxide to warm up. We can see something similar occurring on the surface of Mars. This artificial view, looking directly down on the Martian North Pole, is a mosaic of several images combined to show what the Martian polar cap would look like at different times if we could look directly down upon it. Note the tremendous difference in the size of the polar cap, which consists almost exclusively of frozen carbon dioxide, from winter to summer as it sublimates in the low pressure of the Martian atmosphere. More teaching materials are available on the web at astro.unl.edu.